out of 100% of the creators that depend on AdSense partnership income on from YouTube, 50% of them are very consistent and come on a weekly and on a daily basis. And out of 50%, you'll get that 20% and constant income on a monthly basis from AdSense income without putting other sources of earning on YouTube. Here today, we're going to be looking at how I earned in the last 7 days of this month, that is October month. When I talk about the last 7 days, you're going to be learning a lot of things from my earning, that is from 21st October to 27th October. Out of the creators that you see every day that coming online or on YouTube, there are a lot of challenges that they are facing. And today we're going to see, this is really a wonderful video that we're going to see how I made money in these 7 days and what were the challenges, what were the positive things that I did and what were the limitations. But above all, it's not about seeing how much I earned, but how did I navigate through this. Don't forget that in the last 7 days I had a lot of challenges, of which time was among them. As usual, I had not enough time to come every day like I used to do. I had not enough time also to make sure that I edit my videos. I have no enough time to make sure that I criticize, and even I do editing. I go up and I do optimization. But here I am. I'm going to present you these analytics. They are here for you to learn on how to make money on YouTube on a daily basis. But the shocking thing is you're going to find it in the middle that not what you posted today is going to give you money, but what you posted last year or what you posted last week might give you money more than this week. How did I solve these challenges? I solved some of the challenges by doing the recap of the videos I did and also posting things. So let's dive in and see this wonderful and powerful video that you're going to see how I made money out of the 7 days and out of very few videos in the last 7 days. So here is what we got in the last 7 days. You can see it on the screen, and for the purposes of your sanity and my sanity, you allow me, I'm going to be skipping some things which are not necessary for the audience, yes, but they are good for you to learn. So in the last 7 days, that is 21st October to 27th October, I did 7 videos on Immaculate Show, and we did 2 shorts and 1 post, whereby you can see that we declined in our posting. Since before, our posting used to be even 10 in 7 days, then we reduced to 7. Now again, 7 shorts were very minimal. Out of these 7 videos and 1 short plus 1 post, we got people turned into us. 1.9k people turned into us. This was very beautiful that you could not believe. And out of these 1.9k people, 65 people were subscribers, new subscribers. What do you learn from that? We are yet to know something about it. And please, as you listen and as you see, I would love you to go to the comment section and tell us, what do you think is something that we did good here? Can you imagine? On the seven videos, we got 65 new subscribers and 1.9 people turned into us. Not only this, we would love to know exactly how did they turn into us, how did they come to find us. Immaculate Show is young. Immaculate Show has no a lot of views or a lot of people that, but it has not built that name. How did they find us? The first way they found us is by YouTube Home. The second way is by YouTube search, and the third is channel pages. Now let me take you through a small thing about YouTube Home. Most of us, by the way, don't know what YouTube Home. YouTube Home is that interface, is that screen that whenever you open your YouTube or you open any YouTube, the screen that comes. Those videos that come on YouTube Home are videos that should be in the interest of your channel. What do I mean? If you open that YouTube, you're going to get videos which have some interest with the things that you always watch. So for example, if Christian has been watching things on making money online, it means YouTube pushes any video that you recommend, it feels is good for you. To you, not everybody that is going to watch what I watch, no, on YouTube Home. You can get your YouTube Home might be different from my YouTube Home. If you like comedies, It means they will be recommending for you comedies. So YouTube Home is that interface, and everybody has it. The interface that comes before you go to your main YouTube channel. So how do you think our YouTube Home comes up? YouTube Home gets videos, especially to people who are looking for videos or who are watching videos that are in the same line or in the same niche or in same interest with making money online or making money with your smartphone. So if you're not searching for making money on smartphone, it is a bit hard for you, or if you watch this, it is a bit hard for you to get YouTube Home feed with my videos. So this is how we got. That was number one. Then for YouTube search, what is YouTube search? YouTube search is that interface, like when you open YouTube, you go even on your screen or on even on YouTube general, there is a like the way you can see on our screen where there is search. So what do people search for? Whenever people go there and search for how to make money online, you find our videos also come there. The moment they come there, either people choose to watch or they choose to not to watch, but this one, it shows that they choose to watch. What do you learn from this? You learn from this that whenever you're going to post your videos, you should make sure that they have appealing thumbnail, and at the same time they should be having related titles or also appealing titles. The title should be catchy, title should be searchable, or should have high searchable keywords as to SEOs. Now, for example, if someone is searching how to make money online, it means that if you made your title searchable, if someone is searching for anything on money, our video is going to come up. Then the third one, how channel pages. Channel pages are normal pages that come. One, they can get it, or they can get us on community. That is why we always be encouraged that we should post something on community, because there are some people who will not go to shorts. There are some people who will not go to our videos. There are some people who will be on a community page. So the moment they're on community, they will find your videos there. So this is one of the great practice, and this is one of the great thing that every content creator who wants to make money online, and in particular on YouTube, should practice. This is what they watched mostly, people. And in this, I want you to be very keen and know what did they watch most. They watched get paid $50 for taking selfies on you testing. If you go deep details, I'm going to be showing you how many views, the views that were got on how to get how to make $50 by taking selfies on this you testing. You testing is a website that I introduced, and when I introduced it, this video is not for even the 7 days. This is something that you should learn. Two, the second one they watched is I earned YouTube money from just 500 views. This is also very interesting. If you come to know, just stay with us. I will tell you something that you should learn from here. Three, YouTube paid me this much in just $1,500 views in 6 days. You guys, on this one, if you come to know that from the first to the last, these three watched, they are not in these 7 days. The videos that we posted in the last 7 days are not in these ones what people watched most. No, if you go to see from get paid, it was 7 days before, I mean 8 days before, others were 9 days before, others were even 10 days before. What do you learn from this one? That let's keep our videos green, because if we keep our videos green, people will continue watching. And secondly, you posting a video and it doesn't go today doesn't mean that you should give up and post and sit and wait for it to have 1,000 views. If you see videos from the first one highly watched to the last one, that is the third one highly watched, they are not in the last week's uploads. So this shows you that you should do green. You should ever be green. If you want to know how to ever go green, put it in the comment section. And I'm also going to take you at the end of this video step by step on each of these videos how they performed. People did not just like, they did not just turn into us, they do not just to watch. They only liked 134 times, 31 shares, and 94. Where did 31 shares come from? For us, we stopped sharing. We don't share in groups. So that means that people will salute you. Thank you very much. And for the people who have been commenting, I really hate you. I'm not going to speak your names, but you can see yourselves in your comment section. You're so wonderful. I love you so much. And let's continue and make this. this app a money mining place. So in this, I know you are seeing what you want to really understand about how exactly did I earn this much. For sure, to tell you, this these 7 days we earned a half of last week's money, and there are various reasons why we earned a half. And if you earn a half of what we earned, it means we did not progress in the last week, in the last 7 days. That shows that even our monthly target were less, because the every day we always have a target, and on a monthly basis we always have a target. So having had a half of the previous weeks of the previous 7 days income for this last 7 days from 21st to 27th means it put us back a bit behind. If you come to see here, let's see lessons learned from here. The videos that were uploaded for the last 7 days, the recent 7 days, that is from 7th to 27th, 21st to 27th, were not among the top watched. No, if you go to look at the analytics, they did not even go to 1,000. The videos only were getting 20, 30, 50, 98, not even to 2,000. That shows you that we need to go. And for sure, let me tell you the truth, this is the week that we're not serious. This is the week that we didn't do optimization. This is the week that we only posted one video. Reasons, of course, it was timing, and also we felt a bit low. We felt you there's a time you reach and feel you're fatigued. So that fatigue should not bring your revenue down, because it affects also the total month. So we're expecting to revamp as we post this video. Our earnings should again revamp, because we know where we did wrong. If I go to tell you about evergreen, you people, you should leave your videos evergreen. They should not be affected, because if you really see how our videos previous, these three top videos which were watched were from last week. Suppose this our video for this week were also performing well, it means we are going even to make three times the earning of last week, because all the earnings we got this week, the package, we got it from the three videos for the other side. If you see the first video that we did, the one which says get paid $50 for taking selfies on you testing, it had 1,327 views, and this video was posted on October 20th, but the analytics are for 21st. This video, I remember we always changed the thumbnail, even including we optimized the description, the hashtags, of which we did not do in this. Then when we go to the second video that what was topping, was most watched this week, is YouTube paid me this much in 3 days with 200 views. This video has so far 1,644 views, and it was posted on October 14th. Don't forget, this we are analyzing the 7 days from 21st to 27th. So meaning going green, YouTube is always like a generating income, even if you sleep, provided you did your videos which are evergreen. So please, whatever we do, let's always make our videos evergreen, that anytime people will continue watching it. So suppose they were not there, it means this week was going to be to go like that. The third video we did, which was watched this week, is I earned YouTube money from just 500 views. This was posted on October 19th. Still, it is in another week, not the week we are analyzing. So we are really learning a lot of things. And if you see, there's something common in these videos compared to the recent videos of 7 days. This one, it got 552 views, and it had a average duration. If you see all of them, average duration is around 2 to 3 minutes, which is okay, not bad. And also their RPM and CPM was a bit higher than the ones that were posted in this. The ones in these 7 days, the RPM was alarming. If I can see alarming for Immaculate Show, the RPM was $7. $7, we never got this. This almost made me sick. Not almost, it made me sick, that I had to sit down and say, God, where have we gone wrong? What happened? Is it because I posted this? You know, it started branding. So you people, don't laugh. So I'm telling, if you go and also check the thumbnail, check everything for the previous week, we cannot say that no, it's bad eyes or it's because we are posting our income. No, it's also the good practices were not given. So what is the purpose of this video? The purpose of this video is that every day counts. We should not relax like the way we relax, say we're getting money, you know, and people watch. The more it is recommended, the more people will watch. You get it? So this is how we performed. We performed poorly for the seven days upload of this recent one, but we performed far better with the previous videos. That the previous videos in the last week continue to be watched in this week, then the videos of this week, they were not watched. So guys, I hope this video is going to teach you something, that let your video, don't put this one aside that it's not good and this one is good. No, every day counts. And if when every day is counting, even the one you posted yesterday, you should also be checking on it. So we and half of last of previous week's earnings from AdSense partnership, because of various reasons, because we got relaxed, because we had no time, we didn't give time like before, and the uploads also were few. We didn't take keen instructions as far as the description and titles is concerned. Thank you very much. Let me see you in another video, but let's keep making money on this app. See you. Bye-bye.